hidden cause for the virgin sea. 'Cause I've got to be free. Free to face the life that's ahead of me. On board, I'm the captain. So climb aboard. We'll search for tomorrow. On every shore, and I'll try. Oh Lord, I'll try to carry on. Reflections in the waves spark my memory. Some happy, some sad. I think of childhood friends and the dreams we had. We lived happily forever, so the story goes. But somehow we missed out on the pot of gold. But we'll try best that we can to carry on. Of angels appeared above my head.
That might hurt when you hit here. Whoa.
Magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. Little Jackie Paper loved.
after that rascal Puff, and brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Oh, Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolee. Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolee. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow whene'er they came. Pirate ships would lower their flags when Puff roared out his name. Oh, Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolee. Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolee. A dragon lives forever, but not so little boys. Painted wings and giant's rings make way for other toys. One gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more. And Puff that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. His head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff, that mighty dragon, sadly slipped into his cave. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolee. Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolee.
Who wants to wear those gypsy leathers all the way to Fire Lake? Who wants to break the news about Uncle Joe? You remember Uncle Joe, he was the one afraid to cut the cake. Poor Aunt Sarah, just went off the fire lake. Till you look straight up and say, oh Lord, am I really here at last?
I'm
used to play those eights and eights. Who wants to rent? Who needs to stay? Who wants to take a long shot gamble and head out the fire, babe. Head out.
Who wants to go to fire, babe?
Head out.
Who wants to go to fire, babe?
How was it?
Pretty cool.
I thought they were gonna dip.
I love the colorful clothes you wear, and the way the sunlight plays upon her hair. I hear the sound of a gentle wind on the wind that lifts her perfume through the air.
I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. I'm backing up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations.
I'm backing up good vibrations.
She's giving me the excitations.
I'm backing up good vibrations.
She's giving me the excitations.
Close my eyes. She's somehow closer now. Softly smile, I know she must be kind. In her eyes, she goes with me to a blossom room.
I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the
excitation, good vibration, excitation, good vibration,
vibrations of heaven and wither.